inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up. Hey guys, so today I'm filming a updated eyeshadow tutorial, and I'm going to be using the Sephora makeup. So, well, if y'all did not realize, I am in a different location, and that location is Lake Charles, and yeah, it's Louisiana. So we are on a vacay, if you call it, and so yes, I'm here in the Golden Nugget. So yes, I'm here for 2 days, which is very exciting because I've been wanting to get out forever. So I'm finally doing it. I'm using this Sephora palette. Ooh, you can see myself. This is so cool. But yes, I'm using my Sephora palette. And so if y'all did not know what this is, this was a few years ago, so they may not sell this anymore. But you can open it up like this. And open. Ah! So like this side has like the nude colors. And this side has like the pinks and stuff, all the pretty colors. And then when you close that, you can slide it. And then you have your blues and greens. And then you have your lip glosses, which I think are really pretty. But so again, you just like slide it out. Amazing technologies. Technology. And then you can also do that with the second row. So this one has more lip glosses, and this one is lips and cheeks, and this is just lip glosses. And then you have all these beautiful colors of eyeliner. So like now you can have like all your favorite colors of eyeliner if you choose to do different color eyeliners. Then you can do it once more. And then you have your blushes and your tutorials, which I don't use. You have your tutorials on how to like put on blush and do your eyeliner, stuff like that, for people who obviously don't know how to do their makeup. But that's why y'all guys relate to YouTube. And so yeah, no one needs tutorials anymore. They relate to YouTube. That's what I'm here for. I'm going to be using the A side of Sephora, the part that the A is on, if that makes sense. And this is a side with the nude colors on it. I love the nude colors. So you are going to take this dark brown looking color, and it does take a little time to get the hang of this, but you're going to open and close your eye and try to smudge this in the crease of your eye. Now you are going to put this gold color on your lower lid. So apply this the exact same way of how you applied the other one. This is just adding a little more shimmer. So apply your darker color in the crease of your eye, and then top it off with the lighter color just to make your crease pop. Now I'm using some black cream eyeliner from my Sephora kit and just doing my eyeliner. Now I'm using the Maybelline New York Push Up Drama Mascara. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe if you liked it, and bye guys. I can hold the cup on my right pinch. That's so weird. That's so cool.